morning, Sergeant Major.
Are you a fucking weatherman now?